What I'd like to give as a message to everybody who's involved in developing a building, it means architects, consultants, but also the contractors. All of us should be using software which can be easily exchanged by the other. And BIM is now an example which we use and everybody can use it, but now I'm also talking about other kind of software which easily can be exchanged. And that will be a very beneficial for the whole building industry.